Here we go, you guys. Today is February 24th. We are harnessing some palindrome energy this week. So a palindrome is a number that's the same forwards and backwards words too. Like mom is a palindrome. It's the same forwards and backwards. Today is 2-2-4-2-2. And it's going to be like that all week. So we are harnessing some super awesome quantum shifting power. And if none of that makes sense, that's okay, because we're all just making it up as we go. Anyway, I'm very grateful that you guys are here. We're going to get started with our sound bath in just one more minute. Please find a comfortable position. You can lay down or sit up with a straight spine. Either way, try to have a straight spine. So if you're laying down, try not to curl up in a ball. Either lie down on your back or lie down on your stomach with your head to the side and get that spine nice and straight. You can support your knees, support your neck. If you choose to lay down, if you're sitting, support your back, support your hips. Be very, very comfortable for the next 30 minutes and let your breath find its own rhythm. We're going to get started with some big inhales and inhales and exhales with the bowls, and we'll start and finish with the same turtle chime. So you can keep your eyes closed until you hear the turtle chime at the end. And remember to drink lots of water today, because we're going to move some energy. All right, without further ado, let me go sit back with the bowls. All right, close your eyes and take a big inhale. And let it go. Thank you.
Dear God, Source, Universe, we want to say thank you. And just want to ask for peace today, wherever you are, or whatever it is that's causing stress or disease or grief. We ask that you support that today for whoever needs it, and we trust that it's all working out in alignment with everyone's greatest good. And it's in the name of unconditional love that we offer this gratitude. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Amen. Namaste. And you guys can open your eyes whenever you're ready. If you'd like to put in the chat or unmute and share how that was for you. Apple said namaste. Thank you.
Thank you.
So this is a free sound bath. I do ask that if you feel called to donate, you ask me for my Venmo, or just remember that it's Mel Yoder. And when you donate, you get a free reading. This is the deck that you'll be getting a reading from today. This is one of my favorite Oracle decks. It's called Sacred Rebels, and it says guidance for living a unique and authentic life. And the artwork on these cards is just stunning. So if you feel called to donate, the suggested donation is $22, which I think is just perfect for this week. I mean, look at the art on these cards. Oh, I love it so much. Mallory said, thank you. Yvonne said, thank you. It was soothing. Yay. Natalie said, felt amazing. Deborah said, love to wake up for this on Thursday. I do too. I do too. I love you guys. I know you're going to have the best day ever because you chose to show up for yourself bright and early. And I'll see you next week, or some of you I'll see before then. Take care, everybody.